Yes?
Yes.
Ik hoop dat hij blijft staan. Mama! Daar komt ze in. Dit komt erin. Ik hoop zo dat hij dat geluid heeft opgepakt.
Van wat?
Your fart. Hallo allemaal en welkom bij mijn nieuwe video. So today we are going to do two things. I am going to start with a very small short hack with Silas on a neck rope because the sun is setting and I always really like the energy when the sun is setting. Everything is very chill. Nobody is on the streets now because of corona, so let's use that to our advantage. I'm going to walk Silas, well work, I'm going to go out with Silas for a little bit before I start feeding, because the next thing I would really like to show you is the evening routine here at the stables. But before Silas is eating and before his belly is completely full, I want to take him out for a little hack. It really is so chill right now and it's so quiet outside and it's actually pretty warm. It's like almost spring, no? So yes, I'm going to tack him up.
Okay.
Tack. You have to film this. It might be over in a second. Ah!
Ah, done.
Silas. Oh, ah. Silas, go. Wow! We got a little stretching going on before riding. Oh wow! Wow, die was heel mooi. Woohoo! I think he likes this more than a cookie. Oh, good boy! We gotta stretch the muscles a little bit before riding. Oh, oh! So, okay, we're warmed up. Come, Silas.
Are we?
Oh, goed zo. Can you ready?
Yeah.
Oh. Goed zo. Goed zo. Wow, Silas. Yeah. He always gives 200%. Yeah, goed zo. Oh. Braaf. Okay, maybe you can assist. Oh, maybe my dad can assist. Silas. Okay. Would you assist me to take her?
Yeah.
You coming? Klung. Oh yes, you've got some skills.
I do.
Thank you for helping.
Oh, of course.
Look at the sunset. Yeah.
It's not really showing. Don't want to.
It's not me, this is awesome.
Ik ben verder nu.
Thank you. Hello Irene. Zie je last. Nee. Dit komt in. Ik hoop dat het goed wordt. Silas. Goed. Oh, je had little flowers in his hair. Oh, it smells so nice.
I know.
It smells so good. You want a smiley? Oh. I take a close up of this. Oh, it smells really nice, man.
I know.
Okay. My legs, like it, the winter cold. Stinging. Oh, look at the sunset. Even like the colors on the Hugo's skin. You see?
Yeah. Oh. I know what I'm doing.
It was a short ride, but it was a good one.
Silas. Hallo. Hallo, Loosje.
Lots of cookies. Lots of poochies. The ride was really good. I had a lot of fun, and Silas, I think, enjoyed it too. The sunset was absolutely epic, so that was a good bonus. And now we are going to feed the horses, so come with me.
I think you should sit by the fire for a second.
And then?
I don't know.
Okay, the horses are already calling. I want you all to know that this is not something I do all the time alone. I always do this with my mom, and my dad usually also helps, so I'm not going to take the credit for doing this all alone all the time. Mom and dad also help. So we have 5 horses here. I have to prepare the food for 5 horses here, and then I have to prepare their food. They all eat a little bit different, so I'll show you. Flip, Reda, Silas, Happy, Pasha.
Little bucket.
And he gets some Evalia products for his health. Lots of. So I usually turn the water on a little bit warm because I think they like that. And I like the smell of the horse feed when you warm it up. Take a little, okay, lick it. Then read it. So, also some vitamin herbs. I make it warm because let him just join the feast. You get a little bit extra! A beetje extra! Oh, look at his face. See us! Just a beetje extra! And I'm very happy this works. Okay. I'll put this here already. So I will mix it up. Happy. Okay, now I'm gonna give it to them. First Silas, because he's already here. Adagas. Silas, then put Pasha over Happy again and Flip here.
God, the names.
The chaos. Okay, now that they are eating, I have some time to collect the hay nets.
Okay.
So, I'm gonna first clean this because now they're in the stables.
Okay. Dat is werk.
Ik kom ook even dichterbij anders. Dat is een beetje zo van achter mijn rug meekijken.
Ja, ja.
Why do they shit so much? And for the record, we clean this in the morning, everything. Somebody finish this food.
Silas! Silas! Silas, pak maar.
Pakken?
Ja.
Silas, pak.
Ja, goed zo, kijk eens. Silas! Silas, kom! Kom maar, kom! Kom maar. Ja, dankjewel. Goed zo.
That's a shitload of share. Making piles for us is easier. Okay. Hello. There's even more shit in the stable. Oh, it's... This really annoys me when you try to pick up these little parts and they just fall through your fork. And I can sweep, but more things to do. And I'm sure this is not everything I found. Hey. Oh, Pasha has made a mess.
Oh no.
Yes. She's ready. Oh, she's ready.
Okay.
Sometimes so much to think about that I... Oh, she lost... Oh my god. Hey, come on.
You can wait a little bit.
Yeah. Mama!
These horses are so farty. It's the horse. You can cut it out.
I will most definitely leave it in.
It's the coronavirus.
I didn't know one symptom was to fart a lot.
Oh, well, it is for me.
Does it make you gassy? There are two other horses waiting for food, so I'm gonna prepare that first. then I'll make my way to the other stable.
Such a beautiful evening. Bye, Silas.
Of course, Silas is happy.
You clown.
Hi, Silas. You happy?
So, one powder.
Per.
Silas' eyes are just like piercing. He's not even blinking. He's like, Bas? Bas?
Softies. I love you.
Oh, germs, baby, germs. All germs all over your face.
Give me germs. Give me sweet little germs. Yeah. Show me. Okay. Okay. Okay, I have to bring the hay bag. Oh, they're excited.
Yeah.
He spills a lot, so if I put it on the hay, he spills over his hay and then he likes his hay more.
Sonny, come on!
Filling the nest is not really interesting to see, and also if I film there, it's very dusty, so I think the camera will be slightly damaged. I will, okay, be there in a bit.
Hi, Posh.
We have little hooks in the sides. Nothing that can harm the horses, but just to keep the hay in place. I have two big ones and then three small ones. So everybody can eat.
Ah, Silas. You're so patiently
waiting.
Always.
Huh? I mean, not always, but most of the time. Hey, Maisie! Yeah. And we have these special round things here so that we can put the hay here. And it's not sharp at all, it's just really easy for the hay to be hanged.
And here, I wonder who has done that.
How? Oh, this was oh my god, they pulled it off, mama.
The what is that?
Oh. It was gel for the hair.
Oh.
Oh, you had it in your body armor. She is copying everything. Oh my god.
Flippy. Hey.
So Pasha and Q and Sami get food in the morning as well because they're all 20 plus and they all really need it. So I'm gonna prepare that now and then I'll feed them some hay and then I think the routine is pretty much done.
Okay.
Is the lighting of the camera still okay?
I think so.
Investment. Okay, I don't know if the light is still fine. So I'm going to feed them some hay, but we really have to stop filming because it's getting super dark. I really hope you liked this video. I really enjoyed making it. I think in the evening is always nice to film. It's just so chill. I had a lot of fun. Please let me know down in the comments what you think of my video and if you have any other ideas or questions you might want to ask me. If you have very urgent questions, please email me to evaromaat@outlook.com. And then don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you in the next video. Doei doei, dankjewel.
Doei. Doei.